We are going to celebrate National Meatball Day, and the good people at Stonecrest at Clayton View, they are celebrating as well. Adam Shaw is the Culinary Services Director there, and can you tell us a little bit about Stonecrest? It definitely provides a great environment for some of our most important people. Tell us about that.
Well, it's a beautiful property, very elegant, kind of eclectic with a nice home feel.
Mm-hmm.
Some of the designing, actually, they design certain things with nice colors and vibrant, but they're kind of the styles of the chairs are that of the 50s and 60s. And so it's a really good mixture. Very, very beautiful. Good view of the skyline mm-hmm. of Clayton.
It's for our beloved elders, right?
Yeah, and it's nice because we have a beautiful wine wall that we kind of keep stocked, and we have a lot of wine drinkers. but in a very lit, like well lit, very natural lighting.
Okay. And it provides like assisted care and memory care, is that right?
Yep, the assisted living is on the main floor. When you walk in, you see like a concierge desk of white marble, mm-hmm. then you see the bistro and then the dining room. The memory care is on the very top floor, which has an amazing view of this outdoor patio of Clayton. And we also do food up there. We do the same food in the dining room as for them. We just cater it up to them and plate it for them. They get their choices of what they like to eat. And it's really a lot of fun.
I see that. So you guys are celebrating National Meatball Day. So we have some meatballs already here, but you have three ways that you're celebrating over here. Tell us about our options here.
Well, this one is the classical Italian. Mm-hmm. It's made of pork, veal, and beef.
Okay.
With locatelli cheese, but you can also swap out for pecorino, parmesan, nice fresh herbs.
Ah.
Then we got a smoked meatball, a smoked mm-hmm. chicken meatball. Kind of the same concept. I have like balsamic vinegar in it, herbs.
Mm-hmm.
And then I have a quinoa, which this one has pork in it as mm-hmm. a binder, which is very lean and healthy. But now if a vegetarian, if I had
a vegetarian,
cater to him mm-hmm. or her, we would actually use like a sticky rice,
oh, okay.
which you could do that way. The fun thing about all these recipes, I can really alter them. Like I have a few people that are Jewish, they don't eat pork. So mm-hmm. I would just take pork out of the recipe
okay.
and set it aside for them. And if we don't want to smoke the chicken, I can oven roast it. You can do it from a raw state also.
Which I can't imagine why you wouldn't want to smoke chicken. There's, I mean, I just don't understand.
Oh, yeah. There's three basic rules of mine I do by meatballs. You never want to overmix them.
Don't overmix.
You always want to bake them in the oven.
Bake them in the oven.
Kind of
okay.
nice and slow, 375, 10, 12 minutes.
Okay.
And for the mix, every pound of meat
mm-hmm.
is one egg and about a cup of breadcrumbs.
Okay.
So that makes a good meatball.
So I wash my hands. My hands are nice and clean. How do I actually roll one? Because mine tend to kind of break apart in the oven. Like when they start, you know, cooking and the juices start coming out, then the shape comes out too.
Well,
so what do I do?
Kind of the key is in the ingredients and the amount, but I can show you how we do them.
Sure, go ahead and roll one and roll a couple here.
Let's roll one. Now at home, if people like,
mm-hmm.
you know, just take a little bit.
Stick a little bit.
I kind of just squeeze it in my palm.
Palm squeezing.
And then just kind of like we're playing with Play-Doh, that's what I teach my kids.
Okay. And see?
Right on a baking tray and bake them.
And bake them. And you said 375 for 10 to 12
minutes? About 10, 12
minutes. 10, 12 minutes, okay. Yep. Awesome.
That easy.
Here we go, guys. How to do. Everybody, if you guys are looking for a place where you know, you believe that elder in your life may need a little help, we have Stonecrest at Clayton View. They are at 8825 Eager Road in Brentwood, 314-961-1700, or visit stonecrestatclaytonview.com. You stay tuned for more Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. The party for National Meatball Day is not over.